Kaj pričakujete v letu 2015 na mednarodnih tržiščih oziroma na mednarodnem podiju?
No, jaz pričakujem, glede na to, da nam napovedujo rast, kar zavidljivo rast, 2,5-odstotno. Vemo pa, da rast je naša predvsem pogojena od izvoza. Logični zaključek je, da nam bo izvoz rasel. Morda na nekaterih trgih malo manj, tam, predvsem tam na žalost, kjer je bila zabeležena pretekli visoka rast, to je seveda trgi postsovjetskega prostranstva, ampak glede to, da se tako strajno znižuje vrednost evra proti vsem pomembnim valutam, mislim, da bo to pomemben trigger za naš izvoz in lahko morda si obetamo še kako presenečenje ob koncu leta.
Turkish economy is doing quite well. It was better with the previous years, but this year we're hoping a growth rate around 4%, which is not bad in the situation of global economic situation. We know that there are some events in some parts of the world, but I hope it will get better soon.
How do you see the international relations between the two countries, Slovenia and Turkey, in the past, and what would you say for the future?
The trade and economic relations between Turkey and Slovenia is quite good. We have a trade volume of around $1 billion, which is not bad, but there is a lot of room to improve these relations in commercial ties and also in investment part. I know that there is a big interest from investment projects in Slovenia for Turkish investors. Of course, this is not very easy to find. Investors always hesitate, when they are going into a project. But still, I hope, we can cooperate in big projects and we can improve our relations.
The last year we prepared and we made some visit from Japan to here. And also your ministers went to Japan and we had many contacts last year. So I hope this year we will have some concrete fruit from those visits, and also my embassy and my colleagues in Japan, they have some several planned initiatives and we try to hard to realize some of them. So I don't have a very big event this year, but I want to continue my efforts, our efforts with you to promote further our relations. Yeah.